It is interesting that the mantra is that we hire for competence and fire for character. Because it's very easy to look at this people's skills and hire based upon that. And we've become very good at behavioral interviewing, particularly around competencies. So we learn to hire for competence. And yet what often derails careers and projects and companies and individuals is when it's character issues, integrity issues, and intent issues. They can't collaborate. They can't work together as a team. They're just self-serving. That will derail you. And so I'm telling employers, learn how to hire for both character and competence. I'm also saying to job seekers, sell your competence, also sell your character.